Hi friends, Lavanya Tripathi here from Online Infopedia. Today I'm going to give you the weekly updates on GK and current affairs for competitive exams for which you guys are waiting for. So let's begin with weekly national updates. On March 15th, the Innovation and Entrepreneurship Festival was inaugurated in Gandhinagar, Gujarat. World's tallest Shivalingam with 111.2 feet height and 50 feet diameter in breadth is in Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala. Ministry of Steel organized Vigilance Conclave, which concluded on March 20th in New Delhi. Number one Indian city in the Mercer's Quality of Living Ranking 2019 goes to Hyderabad and Pune. First on the list of states with maximum toilets connected to twin pits as per the National Annual Rural Sanitation Survey 2018-2019 is Uttar Pradesh. The Chief Minister of Goa, who passed away on 17th March, is Manohar Parikar. Five types of Arabica coffee products received the geographical indication tag are Coorg Arabica, Wayanad Robusta, Chikkamagalur Arabica, Araku Valley Arabica, and Baba Budangiri Arabica. Former IAS officer Shah Faisal has decided to float a new political party, that is J&K People's Movement. First supercomputer designed and built under National Supercomputing Mission at BHU Varanasi is Param Shavak. The National Supercomputing Mission of India consider empowering national academic and R&D institutions by installing a vast supercomputing grid comprising of more than 70 high-performance computing facilities. So let's move on to international updates. First country of the G7 group, which is part of China's Belt and Road Initiative, is Italy. A joint anti-terrorist exercise of the Shanghai Cooperation Organizations, which will organize this year, is Sari Arca Anti-Terror 2019. So, chairman of the Shanghai Cooperation Organization in 2019 is Russia. Country which created a new specialized infantry battalion by recruiting more than 800 Nepalese Gurkha service persons this year is United Kingdom. So guys, let's move on to environment and ecology updates. Theme of the 4th UN Environment Assembly held in Nairobi during 11th to 15th March is Innovative Solutions for Environmental Challenges and Sustainable Consumption and Production. US-based National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration forecasted that in India, there is a 60% chance of EI Nino conditions continuing through June to August. Next, moving to defense updates, the second submarine of the Scorpion class to be inducted in the Indian Navy soon is INS Khanderi. Majority of women recruiters in the Indian Army are short service commission officers and they have a maximum tenure of 14 years. Exercise Mitra Shakti is a joint military exercise between armies of India and Sri Lanka. So let's move on to science and technology. Hayabusa 2 is the spacecraft of Japan. So coming to the sports updates guys, host country of the FIFA Under 17 Women's Football World Cup 2020 is India. Indian women won gold medal in the table tennis category at the Special Olympics World Games Abu Dhabi 2019 is Savita Yadav. Winner of the women's single at the Indian Wells Masters Tennis 2019 is Bianca Andreescu from Canada. Winner of the men's single at the Indian Wells Masters Tennis 2019 is Dominic Thiem from Austria. The runner-up of the Swiss Open 2019 badminton tournament is B. Sai Praneeth from India. This year, captain of Indian football team was honored with the Padma Award, named Sunil Chhetri. Host country of the FIFA U17 Women's Football World Cup 2020 is India. So, award and person in news for this week is India's first Lokpal and anti-corruption ombudsman is Pinaki Chandra Ghosh. New director of Life Insurance Corporation, LIC of India, is MR Kumar. To address challenges pertaining to the quality of credit ratings, the subcommittee of the Financial Stability and Development Council is headed by Shaktikanta Das, RBI Governor. A person will take over the post of Chief Executive Officer of International Cricket Council in July following the 2019 World Cup in England is Manu Shawnee. Goodwill Ambassador of the 2019 Lok Sabha elections is Gauri Sawant and transgender. Let's have a quick session on general knowledge. The Lokpal and Lokayuktas Act 2013 was passed by Parliament of India in 2014. The Confederation of Indian Industry was founded in the year 1895. Export-Import Bank of India was founded in the year 1982. The Insolvency and Bankruptcy Board of India was established in the year 2016. The Securities and Exchange Board of India established in the year 1988 and its headquarters is in Mumbai. Headquarters of the Shanghai Cooperation Organization is in Beijing, China. In exercise of its extraordinary power under Article 226 of the Constitution, all that the High Court can do is to direct the government to consider forming an appropriate scheme. Swachh Bharat Rural was launched in the year 2014. International Federation of Football Association established in the year 1904. And its headquarters is in Zurich, Switzerland. Headquarters of State Bank of India is in Mumbai. The total length of India's coastline is 7,516.6 kilometers. United Nations Environment established in the year 1972 and headquarters is in Nairobi, Kenya. Registration of political parties is governed by the provisions of Section 29A is the Representation of the People Act 1951. International Cricket Council established in the year 1909 and headquarters is in Dubai, UAE. Bureau of Energy and Efficiency was established in the year 2002. Staff Selection Commission of India was established in the year 1975. Life Insurance Corporation of India was established in the year 1956 and headquarters is in Mumbai. The Indian Willis Masters Tennis Tournament was established in the year 1974. The Belt and Road Initiative is a project of China. Establishment year of the Reserve Bank of India, that is RBI, is 1935. First Indian Governor of the Reserve Bank of India is Sir C.D. Deshmukh from the year 1943 to 1949. The territories covered under the United Kingdom is Scotland, Wales and England as well as Northern Ireland. United Kingdom capital is London and currency is pound sterling. Nepal's capital is Kathmandu and currency is Nepali rupee. Securities and Exchange Board of India, established in the year 1988, and its headquarter is in Mumbai. So guys, that's all for today. Let's meet next week with more GK and latest current affair updates. Please have all your queries in the comment section. Subscribe to our channel for more information and weekly updates. Myself, Lavanya Tripathi from Online Infopedia.